welcome back to the channel. You're watching East to West Coast Gaming. In this episode, we're going to take a first look at this new game called Palworld. I think it came out about a week and a half ago. So I'm definitely curious, interested in seeing how it plays. Palworld is basically an action-adventure survival game developed and published by a Japanese company called Pocket Pair. The game itself is set in an open world and is populated by creatures called Pals. Basically, you battle and capture Pals in order to use them for base building, I guess to travel across the map, the world itself, and in combat. The game also features a multiplayer mode where players can work together to build and expand their bases. So very similar to Ark, actually, if anyone has ever played that in the past. No, it hasn't received a whole lot of good news lately. But the game itself, Palworld, you can play it solo or online, up to 32 players on one server. It does have platform, or it does support cross-platform play between Xbox and Microsoft, like if you buy it through your PC currently. I know you can also get it on Steam. It was on sale for a little bit there. I don't think that sale is on anymore. But unfortunately, players on Steam are unable to play Palworld with gamers on the other aforementioned platforms, so Xbox and PC. Hopefully, the developers will add this to it in the future. But anyways, let's get right into it. I am playing on a PC once again. Haven't set up controller support yet for this. Let's take a quick look. All right, so we're creating a new world. Palpagos Island. We'll set it on normal difficulty. Yeah, sure, we'll put multiplayer on. Alright, let's do this up. Alright, looks like character creation time. Alright, let's check this out. Oh, that's weird. Cool. I like this one, actually. Alright, anyways, let's start it up. All right, let's see what's going on here. So we got we'll play through the tutorial in this episode, and we'll end it off there. Let's see what we got to do here. All right, so we got to build something here. Primitive workbench. Okay, insufficient materials. Looks like over to the left we got to collect some wood. We'll get that done. Here, windswept hills. Okay, cool. All right, so objective number one, we got to pick up some fallen branches or hit trees to get some wood. We got to open up the build menu and select the primitive workbench and set the build location. Open the technology screen from the menu and unlock the Pal Sphere. Okay, we got a bunch of things to do. Get it done. Here. Unlock fast travel. Okay. And I got a technology point out of that. Nice. Okay, here's one of those pals, I guess. Finding wood here. Let's see if there's a map. Oh. Alright, looks like they have some areas already discovered, opened up, so we can check it out. Based on what I see here, I guess the world's comprised of, like, I guess, big and small islands. Materials here. Already level 2. Nice. And you pick up stone as well. The island is a living hell. Nice. Alright, so this character just hooked me up, or NPC just hooked me up with some supplies. Alright, so let's start building here. I have enough stuff. Especially for this primitive workbench. Where do we want to put this here? I don't know. Put it here, I guess. Okay, alright, so you place it down, okay, and you gotta build it. Alright. Nice. Alright, next one. Okay, so we gotta open up the technology screen from the menu. Unlock the Pal Sphere. Okay, oh, I see it here. Okay, so I guess the higher the level that you go up, I guess you'll, or progression, you'll unlock, I guess, the ability to craft these specific items here. Ooh, crossbow. I like that. So how far does it go? Level 50. Okay. Rocket launcher. Digging that. Okay, so looks like I can go ahead and lock all this here. It's what's... Okay. Alright, craft Pal Sphere. All right, looks like I need something called thallium fragment. I also need stone. All right, cool. Well, let's craft the wooden club. All right, got ourselves a little weapon. Stat point. Even inventory. Okay. Use points to increase stats. Oh, nice. Okay. What do I want first? Great. Health. More health is good. Game. Weird already. Alright, let's see what else we can make here. Handheld torch. Do we need a torch right now? Probably use that later on. How do you craft a power sphere? Got a repair bench. Yep, there's some more stone. Red berries. All right, I want some red berries. Okay, so when you start running, you're gonna lose stamina there. So we got that little meter. Okay. All right, level 3 already. I'll take that. Spirit, let's attack him. I'm gonna get back over to the crafting station there. Try to figure out this whole palosphere thing that you gotta build. Alright, so we still need this fragment piece. Oh, we got a pickaxe now. Let's craft that. I saw some larger boulder formations down in that little bottom of the hill here. We need to figure out this palisade thing. How come we can't click on any of these here? Oh. Repair bench. Ah. Maybe you gotta mine for those fragments, I guess? I think one of these boulders really, yeah, here we go. Nice, I picked up one of those fragments that we need. Reminds me of Fortnite. Break this down. Nice. All right, looks like I had a recharge. Okay, so that little meter down at the bottom there, I guess is the weight, so I can only carry up to so much stuff. Alright, anyways, let's go back up to the crafting station here. Yeah, it definitely shows that I've exceeded my weight limit here. Here. All right, we got that. All right, so the PAL sphere is used to capture the PALs. PAL box. Do we drop this anywhere here? Interesting. All right, let's go get this here. Oh shit. I don't think I was supposed to do that. I wouldn't want to be captured as well, man. All right, so it looks like I gotta grab some more of those like PAL spears, I guess. Uh. later. Do this again. KFC. Not having much luck here. Hello, friend. So here's one tip, so when you create items, you gotta remember to acquire them. That's why I wasn't able to capture these guys. Do this again. Can't place food here. Alright, anyways. Continue on. Alright, next up we gotta build a PAL box in an open space, and that surrounding area will become my base, okay. I better start looking for some food soon. come back to this in a second here. Alright, I guess you start gaining like data about these creatures or pals that you capture. After you use that pal sphere. Okay. Alright, so let's see here. Alright, so I gotta look for some more of those fragment pieces and wood. Now's that time, but I don't have enough stuff to build myself a hand torch. Gotcha. Can't see nothing here. Let's get back to that fire. All right, looks like I need more wood. Darn. Pickaxe damaged. Oh, found some wood. That. Alright, but I think we got enough stuff to start crafting this pal box here. Alright. Down here. Sweet. Get some more health. All right, pal box. All right, so I guess the rest of this tutorial so far, it's making me collect some more of these lamb ball pals. Before I do that, probably make some more of those pal spheres. Pick them up after you craft items. Oh, of course. Build your base, I guess, with these items here. Repair bench. Darn it, I don't have enough for a repair bench. Alright. Head back down to this area here and grab some wood. Well, because it's damaged, I'm not actually harvesting any wood. Wonder if I could break down the other one. Alright, we'll hang on to the top. Get that wood. There's gotta be a quicker way. Ammo rust. Okay. Build that back up here, actually. Air center. Almost there. Go back in the inventory. Yep, so that pickaxe was just repaired. Excellent. Might as well repair that too as well. some backup. And how many of those spheres do I have here? I got six. Okay, cool. I gotta capture five of these land balls. Shouldn't have killed them all at the beginning. Jeez. Farm this here. Check that out. Found some secret loot, I think. Nice. All right, see one, two of those land balls. Ooh, I don't know if I'll make this fall. Actually, wait. Nice! Climb down. Like that, teacher. Alright, so I captured five. Wow, there's a bunch of things I guess you gotta go through, I guess, in this tutorial, but I'm definitely gonna upload additional videos for sure in the upcoming days. So definitely stay tuned. I'm not gonna make you watch this and go through all, capturing 30 pals for sure, but definitely come back, check it out. Thanks for watching once again, East West Coast Gaming. Peace out.